What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, let's do part 10 of The Last of Us Part 2. We are now entering one of my most favorite parts of this game. There already happened to be the first part that I just loved when Ellie sings to Dina. This is the second most memorable spot of this game. And it takes a bit to get to it, but everything about this part reminds me of what I would do in this situation with my own child or children. I would try to do something like this.
I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
Is it a dinosaur?
Hopefully.
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
It'd be awesome if it wasn't
an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
Is it an Uzi?
What's up there?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what. It's called a litter.
It's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay. Hot air balloon.
We're walking. Let's stop.
Is it a bouquet of flowers? Another bouquet of flowers. Is it a stick? Is it swimming lessons?
Mind your step.
I got it.
Thank you, sir.
Oops, no!
Hey. Jerk.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
I want to kill you.
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
Yeah.
See what happens.
Jerk.
This way.
It worked.
You're swimming again, buddy. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta...
the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah,
you know I'm getting through.
Yitty, yada, yada.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see a deer over there?
There.
See it? Just over there, look.
What? Oh,
yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Big buck.
Looks like...
Revenge is sweet.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset.
Enraged. Cannonball.
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Front crawl. Let's make a Phelps now.
Teacher, want to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon.
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people out. You are.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Let's get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
To the edge of the world.
Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Raspberries.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes. Electric guitar.
Which one?
Just, yes.
Yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
And a park bench. Mama said life's like a box of chocolates. Wyoming Museum. Oh my.
Shit, Joel.
God.
Oh my God, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit.
Dwayne Johnson's got one of these skulls, man.
Fucking dinosaur.
The Rock. That is amazing. Imagine that in real life. Seeing that coming at you. I'm gonna climb this dinosaur.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down!
You kidding me? That was awesome.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome.
Jurassic Park.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right?
Yeah, you were correct.
What's this?
Paint.
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can read it. There are pictures in it. My children used to love going to the museum, the ROM in Toronto, when they were small. And I used to tell them that there was a dance party that would take place at night when it closed. And all the dinosaur skeletons would start partying.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here.
Oh, my God.
Joe, it's for you.
Very funny.
Hey, I think he's more of a Neanderthal.
No, I get it.
Than a dinosaur. Nothing in the first aid kit. Raptor.
Velociraptor.
Actually, it's a
Deinonychus.
Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Put on this hat.
Oh, man! You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're a loss.
She looks like Carl now. Walking Dead.
I
I guess we could just T-Rex.
King of the Tyrant Lizards.
It's a big boy.
Yeah. On we go. Where'd you come from, Joel? All right, in we go. Nice.
Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they swarm you.
Did you see that in the movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Was they good? My God. My daughter used to love stegosauruses.
Tiny head. Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur. Hey, is this gonna be a thing?
Please don't let it be a thing.
Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be in the business end of that horn.
Nope. I'm sure. Brachiosaurus.
Triceratops. That's the one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator?
Yeah. The killer.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Gallimus.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb.
That's pretty ignorant.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
There's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
They did, didn't
they? What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Bigfoot, man.
Velociraptor.
That's a raptor, yeah.
Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the velociraptor?
So small. That don't touch the movies, I guess.
Velociraptors. Wow. That's one that Dwayne Johnson has in his house.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Get in that door.
This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
You saw
a movie.
But he's going. Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day.
Another rat. Wonder if I take that one.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
Hey, Satchel.
I see the appeal.
Told you.
Now, can I go get that other guy? I got a replacement. Ah. Carl's back. Back again.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday, my rules.
Well, mate. Looks good on you. As a face of not having any of it. Could be happening in this world. Extinction of the human race.
Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
You just had a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Alright. Here's the moon.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
6 times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it 7.
Yeah. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and then Pluto. Pluto has to be up there. Should be up there. The old space shuttle. One day, yeah. Solar panels. Salyut 1. Skylab. Here, National Space Station. Moon buggy.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. It's the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say not.
Yeah. evolution of the spacesuits.
So cool.
How's it smell?
Like space. And dust.
I absolutely love this part.
After you. Watch it.
What the heck?
Okay. Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
30 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo
I do okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo.
Such an awesome bonding moment.
What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Cool.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked that bad building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? You ever give anyone else this much grief?
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I can do it. I just did it.
Joel, look! Wanna give me a ride?
Those days are long gone, kiddo.
Bring it back.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do. Nice.
And this way that I've never found before.
Stay strong, buddy.
Give me a home where the buffalo roam. Like wolves. Dodge ram over here.
This guy needed a hug.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
Dina, where are you at? Jack buckets.
Hey. How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot.
Yakin' hot.
How'd you fix it? It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen. He went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at, that's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Stupid.
Casualties reported at 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser? Tommy. Where's 14? Not 100% sure.
Okay, I can guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. That's what we call them.
Okay.
To the real world. There we go.
Dina? Yeah. Not good. Hey. I'll get him. You keep tracking him, okay? Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
Need it.
I don't believe in luck. I do.
She's been barfing all day and she gave her a scooch. All right, let's go get this. Say yeah.
It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
Time to salvage some items. Yeah. Only 50% movement speed. That's up pretty. Bare your fangs. Propaganda. So, back here was a bottle I could use for a don't have the right supplies for it though. Rules are for fools. Thank you.
First place. Nice. So that's done. The other guns now. Don't have enough bits. Find any more, maybe we can come back. That up. Learning that we did. If you're wondering. The way we can go is that way.
Huh?
There's too many of these assholes.
I can take them out one at a time.
Hold on, Tommy.
Okay, so I'm back this way.
Ugh, gross.
Cesspool. Slipping around as much as I can. Yeah, on we go. Let's fit from here.
Pushing it. something.
Shit.
Get in there. Okay, girl.
God damn, what was that?
What was that?
No, I'll watch it.
Gavin!
You're dead. Sorry, dog. Hey, you or ain't me.
Did you miss anything? Okay. Okay, we're gonna go a few more minutes. We'll have to wrap up for this episode. Really need to make some of those.
Thank you.
Bits. Yes. No, we're gonna wait. Nice. care of that major problem.
Huh. An actual tattoo shop.
Hand it to him. $30,82.65. Find that safe now. Need to find that safe.
Thank you.
all of SWAT. See now. 30, 82, 65, was that it? Dale's combo, there it is. 30, 80, 65. Okay, one of these things. Should be the bowl. This one. This one we're gonna leave it. We'll come back and do part 10 or 11, whatever it is, from here. All right. So let's shut that down. Can I get to my computer? I'll show you my links. Hold on. Such an amazing game, man. All right, we're gonna head into my YouTube channel first. Just because all my stuff is nice and placed inside of here. Look at this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, please and thank you. And if you come down here, all the stuff that is related to me starts here. Here's my Wii U profile, Switch friend code, Xbox, PlayStation. I also have this link in my description box if you ever want to help the show grow. You can do that here. I also have a little store. I'm on Twitter, at gamedropspop is my handle. Then I got two things on Facebook. I got a gaming page and a group page. Here's the group page first. You could join this group, post your game streams and videos. Here's my gaming page. You can support this page with stars if you wish. Follow it as well. And if you are already a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. All right, I'm out of here. Peace. Later. Bye.